The Kansas City, Missouri City Council is going to try to find a new way to handle the city's dress code controversy in bars and nightclubs. That's been a source of controversy, especially in the downtown Power and Light District.
The City Council adopted the new plan late this afternoon. Michael Mahoney has the latest in a live report now from City Hall. Michael?
Kelly, the City Council decided to have the city's liquor agents enforce the dress code at the bars and the clubs in Kansas City that have dress codes. This vote was 12-1 late this afternoon, and the City Council figures this is a different way of trying to attack the problem.
It seems to be one of those kind of aha moments. Why haven't we thought of this before? And it's a good idea, and it's workable.
Circle is talking about a plan to move the dress code controversy beyond the downtown entertainment district and extend enforcement throughout the city by having the city's liquor control agents enforce dress codes in bars and clubs.
It's the choice of the establishment whether to have a dress code or not, and it is a choice for them to protect their liquor license to apply it equally to all people that come through.
Meanwhile, Mayor Mark Funkhauser continues to work on a Power and Light Oversight Commission to make sure that dress code problems there end.
This has been a long-running issue, and we need to get this fixed.
But Funkhauser's running into some opposition. Earlier this week, the head of the NAACP announced that group is opposed to the commission. Others think the commission wouldn't have enough teeth, that is, enforcement power.
An oversight commission, if they have no tools...
No teeth,
then their ability is just to oversee it.
Well, we already have a public accommodations law. We already have the ability to, if we need to, take people to municipal court for an ordinance violation, which I think would be an issue.
So a late afternoon surprise here at City Hall as the council votes 12-1 to hand over the dress code enforcement to the liquor agents in Kansas City when they visit the bars and clubs that have dress codes. Meanwhile, Mayor Funkhauser says his plan for an oversight commission expects to get broad approval next week. We're live at City Hall. Back to you.